Hey, we've got the answer.
Welcome to another episode of All Nostalgic Television, and welcome to the secret hidden underground ant cave along with the Wayback Time Machine. I'm your host, Doug Heim. If you lived in northeastern Wisconsin during the 1980s, you'll probably remember this guy.
When I graduated from St. Norbert, I had a dream to own my own business.
That was 27 years ago. Now I've got my own business and I work as hard as ever.
I watch our prices to make sure that you get quality products like GE at the lowest possible price. I watch our service department to make sure that we're there whenever you need us. I'm here every day, and I personally guarantee you won't get better service anywhere. Plus, nobody but nobody sells for less, because I'm watching.
That was Glenn Franken. And if you don't know who Glenn Franken is, you're going to find out in this episode. We're going to be going back to the 1980s and feature TV commercials that aired in Green Bay, Wisconsin, and featured a historic appliance superstore named Pierquet's. It's almost time for this episode's mystery picture. But before I show it to you, you'll notice that a lot of things have changed around the ant cave. I took the summer off and dug down deeper into the cave and can now accommodate guests and even an ant cave audience. And you are about to notice that even the mystery picture is different. Normally, we go back to the year 1978. But for this episode's mystery picture, we're going back to the year 1955. Ooh. And now, here's this episode's mystery picture. It's an early picture of someone, but who? See if you can guess who it is. For now, I'll only tell you he became a well-known Green Bay TV celebrity. I'll show you more pictures of him and give you clues throughout this episode. And I'll give you the answer at the end. In this episode, we're going to set the Wayback Machine to the 1980s and visit the years that we produced jingles, videos, and commercials for the historic Pierquet Superstores. This is a newspaper article with a very rare image of Cyril A. Pierquet. He was better known as Cy. He was a World War II vet and an employee of the Mullen Appliance Company in Green Bay until September of 1951. Cy left Mullen Appliance and, along with his wife Betty, started his own large appliance store on what was known at the time as 1906 Willow Street in Green Bay. They named their store Pierquet's TV and Appliance. 10 years later, in 1961, Cy opened Pierquet's Sports Shop at 1904 Willow Street, right next door to his appliance store. Willow Street is now known as University Avenue in Green Bay. Cy and Betty opened an appliance store on Military Avenue in Green Bay, and in 1977, a third store was opened in Sturgeon Bay. When Cy and Betty retired in 1982, they sold their business to a man named Glenn Peter Franken. For almost a decade, Glenn Franken was the proud owner of Pierquet's TV and Appliance. During his tenure, he built and opened a large brand new superstore on Oneida Street in Green Bay and opened additional stores in Appleton, Marinette Menominee, and Manitowoc. He coined the phrase Pierquet's, the superstore with service. During those years, I was personally blessed to have known and worked with Glenn. And as I mentioned in episode 5, I started my audio-video production company, Tell Audio, with Bill LeMay in 1985. And then, in August of 1987, we landed an opportunity to produce some of Pierquet's TV and radio commercials. Prior to that, Pierquet's TV commercials were all produced at WFRV TV5. Glenn Franken's personality was larger than life. Glenn Franken was very humble and deeply cared about his family, friends, and everyone that worked for him, including me. He even gladly went along with all the crazy commercial ideas that we came up with. And we came up with some doozies. We busted through doors, smashed walls, and even crashed a cake onto his actual office desk. We put Glenn in a diaper and put him in a playpen, doused him with water, made him dance, went ape, and even had him pulling his hair out. What a fantastic man. Glenn went on to be a beloved, successful manager of Bergstrom Saturn of Appleton before retiring and eventually passing away in March of 2018. So, are you ready for some real Green Bay television history? As I said, Glenn took over Pierquet's in 1982, but it wasn't until 1987 that I met and worked for Glenn. So let's set the Wayback Machine to the year 1987. Now, here are the earliest commercials that we produced for Pierquet's TV and Appliance back in August of 1987. It was for a promo called The Big One. And afterwards, I'll show you some behind-the-scenes stuff.
Pierquet's Big One. Big savings on appliances, TVs, VCRs, and stereo. Better hurry, or you could miss it.
The Big One.
From Pierquet's, the superstores with service. Pierquet's presents
The Big One.
Big values, big savings on all electronics and appliances.
The Big One.
With prices so low, they're mesmerizing.
The Big One. The Big One.
Save on all appliances, TVs, VCRs, and stereo equipment. Hurry, these prices won't last long. Pierquet's presents
The Big One.
The superstores with service. Pierquet's presents
The Big One.
The biggest event of the summer. Big discounts, prices so low, they're mesmerizing.
I couldn't believe the prices.
I couldn't believe the prices. We couldn't believe the prices.
It's The Big One, the biggest savings of the year.
I couldn't believe the prices.
Hurry, appliances, TVs, VCRs, and stereo equipment at the lowest prices ever. It won't last long. Pierquet's, the superstores with service.
First, no one in those commercials were professional actors. They were employees of Pierquet's, Tell Audio, and volunteering friends that just thought it might be fun to be in a TV commercial. Second, how did we create a towering rock of letters against a dark sky with fog and flashes of lightning? Now remember, computer effects of today didn't exist. We had to come up with other creative ways to create special effects, not to mention the poor video quality. To answer the question of how we created the towering rock of lettering, we simply hand drew one onto a piece of paper. And then we cut out the image and stuck it to a green cardboard so it could be chroma keyed over the dark sky. How did we create the dark sky? This was my favorite trick. We'll need to flip the video upside down so you can see how we did it. We simply filled a fish aquarium and lit the water with a blue light and then dumped blue food coloring into the water. The camera was tipped upside down to give the illusion of the clouds rising from the horizon. The fog was created with a fog machine. And finally, the lightning. How did we create the lightning? Again, no computer effects here. The bolts of lightning were simply hand-drawn with a black Sharpie onto a white piece of paper. The image was inverted and then keyed over the other images. The flashes were created by short edits and varying the iris on the camera. Now, as you watch this next batch of Pierquet's commercials from 1987, you can have a better appreciation of what went into making them and how fun it was to work with Glenn Franken.
Tired of being yelled at?
I'm not kidding. These are the lowest prices anywhere.
Mr. Glenn Franken, president of Pierquet's, is about to make retail history.
Pierquet's will give you $1,000 if we can't beat the lowest price. I didn't say meet the lowest price. I said beat the lowest price on appliances, TVs, VCRs, stereos, and car radio. If Pierquet's can't beat the lowest price, I'll give you $1,000.
The $1,000 assurance policy. Pierquet's puts the lock on the lowest prices. The door is open on Pierquet's. Electronics garage sale. Pierquet's is cleaning house and blowing out all last year's models, demonstrators out of carton, scratch, nicked, or bruised merchandise from GE and others. Look it over. GE and other brand TV, stereo, video, boomboxes, Walkmans, radios. Now, now, there's plenty for all.
Ooh.
Everything at must sale, gotta go, garage sale prices. Bargain hunters, bag a monster deal during the electronics garage sale. Now at
Pierquet's.
The superstores with service.
In TV talk, we call this static. Many places give you static about having the lowest price. At Pierquet's, the picture is clear. Pierquet's has the lowest price, and we back up that claim with our exclusive $1,000 lowest price guarantee. Pierquet's will pay you $1,000 if we can't beat your lowest price. I didn't say meet your lowest price. I said beat it. Pierquet's gives you the $1,000 lowest price guarantee. Others give you this.
Halloween isn't until Saturday. Glenn Franken of Pierquet's Superstores is a little confused. He's out trick-or-treating now.
Trick-or-treat.
Gee, thanks.
Pierquet's Superstores is celebrating Halloween early, too, with sale prices so low, they're scary. The Superstores with service.
That's all of the Pierquet's commercials I have from 1987, but I do have something else that we made that year. What you're about to see next wouldn't be as good and as fun as it is if it wasn't for some incredibly homegrown Green Bay talent. And the video you were about to see has never been broadcast until now. That's because it was never intended to be broadcast. In 1987, Pierquet's advertising agency was Miller Time Media. They hired us to produce an internal sales training video. It was written by Mary Feeney and Dan Grimmer. They both star in the video along with Tom Pedersen and a few others. And you'll see all of their credits at the end. And I think you're going to enjoy this. Oh, and pay close attention to a scene about 6 minutes in. You're going to hear a very familiar line that prompted a very familiar jingle after Pierquet's went out of business. The line? I wouldn't shop anywhere else. Sounds like something I've heard somewhere before. Watch for it.
Welcome to Pierquet's Sales Training Program. Sales training, you say? Sounds gruesome. Well, this training tape will show you that sales can be fun and interesting because you'll be working with one of the most exciting components in the universe, people. Without people, there'll be no sale. When a customer walks into Pierquet's Superstores, your job is half over. Here is someone coming to you for your help and expertise. Know your products. Some of your customers will be very well-read consumers. You'd better know your stuff. Some will be coming in to buy in the dark. Use your knowledge of the product to help the customer make a knowledgeable choice. But remember, what makes the difference between the average salesperson and the salesperson who excels is not how well you talk, but how well you listen. Ask your customer specific questions. Will what you're selling him actually do the job? Be sure you know what your customer expects out of that particular item before you attempt to close the sale. Now, we invite you to enjoy the rest of this tape. We've developed three common real-life sales situations.
you will be exposed to correct and incorrect sales techniques. As glaring as the incorrect situations are, you'd be surprised at how many sales are lost this way, even by the most seasoned salesman. Oh, by the way, watch closely. There will be a quiz following this movie.
Can I help you?
Gee, I hope so. Last year I bought my husband a 19-inch color Zenith TV. And really, the picture is so great that I was thinking I'd buy my dad one for Father's Day.
A 19-inch color Zenith?
Right. And I don't see one on the floor.
Well, there's a good reason for that. We're out of Zenith 19-inch color TVs.
Totally?
Zippo.
Well, maybe that new store has 19-inch color TVs?
Well, hey, maybe you should go there.
So then he says, well, maybe you should go somewhere else.
I don't believe it. A real smart aleck, huh?
So you know what? I did just that. Got my dad his TV set. Even bought myself a microwave on sale.
So what do you think, huh?
So she walks into Pierquet's and asks to see the color TVs, you know? And this big, ugly guy comes up and tells her he doesn't like her pushy attitude and tells her she should take her business elsewhere. Can you believe it?
Now, that surprises me. Pierquet's must really be going downhill. I guess they just can't stand up to the competition.
You mean the sales guy at Pierquet's actually told her to go someplace else?
Yeah, what a way to do business, huh?
Well, I don't think Pierquet's is going to have to worry about staying in business for long. She said there wasn't one TV set on the whole floor. The place must be going belly up.
Hi, welcome to Pierquet's. What can I help you with this morning?
Well, last year I bought my husband a 19-inch Zenith color TV set here at Pierquet's, and we really loved it. I'd like to buy one for my father for Father's Day.
A 19-inch color Zenith?
Right, and I don't see one here on the floor.
Well, if I can be totally honest with you, we just sold the last one off the floor.
Oh, that's just my luck.
Can I ask you what made you so happy about that Zenith TV?
Well, the picture's been really good, you know, really sharp color. We've really been happy.
But listen, could I show you a 19-inch color Sony? It's a really well-made, quality TV.
Well, I'm sure it is, but I really had my heart set on the Zenith. Thanks anyway.
Listen, if you have just a minute, maybe I could check to see if we have one in stock.
Or talk to our rep. Maybe we could get you one in time for Father's Day.
Well, gee, that'd be great. Sure, I can wait.
Thanks so much for taking the time to help me out.
All right. We'll deliver that on Thursday. It's been a pleasure doing business with you. Stop in again.
Don't worry. I will.
So I was just about ready to start traipsing all over town, which I didn't have time to do, when this nice young man comes up, calls the warehouse, and the very next day, my dad's got a TV set.
You know, I wish all businesses took that kind of time with their customer. In some of these stores, I feel just like a number.
Not Pierquet's. In fact, I'll tell you this, after this experience, I wouldn't shop anywhere else.
So, this really good-looking guy just about parts the Red Sea to get her just the TV she wants. And at a good price, I might add.
Well, last time I went shopping for an appliance at one of those other stores, I couldn't even get a guy to wait on me. And the one I finally did, I think he even knew even less than me.
But not at Pierquet's. People really seem to know their stuff there. And they really even seem to care. Can you believe it?
Pierquet's, huh? So in a blink of an eye, she's got the TV set she wanted at a sale price delivered.
Cool. Where'd you say she got it?
Pierquet's.
That is the place I want to do business. Mary's been bugging me to buy a new microwave. What do you want to stop over at Pierquet's after this game?
Sure.
All right, let's do it. Yeah.
Remember, word of mouth, a powerful way to advertise. It can make or break our business. Now that you've seen one of the most common sales situations at Pierquet's superstores, we ask you now to decide which was the correct selling technique. Make your decision now. Those of you who've picked scene B, we invite you to stay and view the rest of the movie. You are Pierquet's sales material. Those of you who pick scene A, please join the sales force of one of our competitors. This kind of competition we need.
Hello. Welcome to Big Deal Appliances.
Yes.
We have the lowest prices in the free world.
Yes. What about this TV?
What about this TV? It's only $427. Can you believe that?
Sure I can.
We have the lowest prices in the free world.
What about service?
Look at this. You save $27 on
this. You do have service department, don't you?
You know, I think the Packers are going to turn it around this year. All they need is one good
service department.
The Packers need a good service department?
No. I'd like to see your service
department. Our service department, don't we? Generally don't let our customers go back there. It's insurance.
I see. Well, that's okay. I'll take the risk.
But wait a minute. Don't go back there. All right, okay, here it is, the service department. Now, if we could just get back to that...
I'd like to look back here.
Okay, all right, okay. You want to look at the service department? There you go. All right, now let's go back...
Wait a minute, I didn't see anything.
Well, it's just a blur in there. They're working so fast. These people are...
I'd like to see your service department.
I'd like to show you our service department.
So open the door.
I can't.
Why not?
Because we might disrupt their concentration. They're in there with this little teeny tiny transistor.
Just a little peek is all I want.
No, wait a minute. Don't open that door.
You got something to repair? Set it over there. The delivery truck will be here in a minute. No. You guys got any repair jobs need shipping?
You don't even have a service department.
Of course we have a service department. I just don't know where it is.
What is this, a cassette recorder?
How am I supposed to know? I'm just a forklift driver.
Hi, welcome to Pierquet's.
Hi, how much is this TV here?
Oh, this model is $379.
$379.
It has a 5-year warranty on the picture tube and 1-year parts and labor warranty.
Who handles your servicing?
Oh, we do. We have our own in-store customer service department. Would you like to see it?
Can I?
Sure, follow me. This is our service department. If you ever need any service, we can do it right here. These guys are all trained technicians. How's it going, Charlie? And they can fix it fast. We've got all the parts we need right here. And we still make house calls. They'll come to your home to fix your appliance. Well, you've probably seen our trucks on the road.
Sure.
So you see, we don't send our repairs out to someone else. When you buy an appliance, TV, video, or stereo product here at Pierquet's, it's backed up by our own extensive service department. What do you think?
I think you just sold a TV.
Hi, I'm looking for a refrigerator. How much is this model here?
Beauty, isn't it?
18 cubic feet of frost-free convenience for only $449.
$449?
I was just over at Looney Leo's Fridge City, and it was only $429.
No.
Yeah, same color, same model, same everything. $429.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, that's a savings of $20 over you guys. $20 savings.
That's a savings of 20 bucks.
Well, you don't have to get sore about it. 20 bucks. What's 20 bucks to you? How much can you buy for 20 bucks these days, huh?
You know, I'm saving some money.
Yeah, well, if 20 bucks is so important to you, why don't you go over to Looney Leo's and buy it over there? We're not giving these things.
Take it easy. I'm just pointing.
Yeah, yeah, right. You come over here, you think you're so smart with your comparison shopping. How do I know it's 20 bucks cheaper over there?
Okay, forget about it. I got it.
Wait a minute. You're trying to pull a fast one on me, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
Up against the fridge, buddy.
What are you doing? Oh, wait a minute.
Adam, Junior.
Hey, I just want a refrigerator.
Dillinger just wanted to have a good time. What? Crockett, Tubbs, get some uniforms down here.
Hey.
You're not getting away with this one, Pally.
Hi. Welcome to Pierquet's. What can I help you with today?
Hi, I'm interested in refrigerators. How much is this model here?
Oh, this is an 18 cubic foot frost-free, and it's for $449.
$449?
Right.
It's $429 at Looney Leo's.
This same model?
Uh-huh, same refrigerator.
Could it have been a demo model?
I don't know.
Well, did they say they had it in stock?
He didn't say.
Is it new, in the box?
I'm not sure.
Do they have their own service department?
No, they don't.
Well, we have our own in-store service department. I could show it to you if you like.
Yeah, sure, I'd like that, but the bottom line is Looney Leo's has it for $20 less.
What would you do in this situation?
Do you have a minute while I go and talk to my sales manager? Well, maybe we could work something out for you.
Sure.
Whenever you, as the salesperson, have a question, get someone else involved.
Hey, they sure do have a lot of TVs here at Big Deal. Ooh, here's a beauty. Hey, this baby and me can have a great future together, especially on Sunday afternoons. I wonder how much. Hey, what does a guy have to do to get waited on here?
I used to get up real early in the morning. I don't know. I can't understand it. I mean, he'll get up at like 3.
Oh, yeah.
3 in the morning.
That's the time,
you know.
I wonder if they have an easy payment plan. Probably don't. Place like this. Low overhead, untrained salespeople. It's probably cash and carry. Nice TV. A great TV, but who needs it from a rip-off place like this? I wonder if they've got a service department. Wait a minute, what do I care? I'm out of here. I'm history. Hey, I'm a nice guy. I'll find a place that wants my business.
Oh, hold on a second.
Hey, buddy, did you find out everything you need to know?
Everything.
Well, this looks like a nice place too, but maybe all these places are alike. A guy wants to buy and nobody will help.
Good morning. Welcome to Pierquet's. I'm Mary. How are you?
I'm fine.
What can I help you with today?
Well, I'm looking for a new TV, a Sony, big screen, remote control.
Right over here. It's a real beauty. You'll love this set during football season. And that delivery will be made on Friday, just in time for weekend football.
Great.
Really, it's been a pleasure doing business with you.
Believe me, the pleasure was all mine.
There is a reason that Pierquet's has chosen you to represent them to the public. Our pride in you will be shown to the consumer by your knowledge of Pierquet's and your customer. Know your store, its unique strengths. And as a team, we will all come out winners.
Here are more images and a clue to this episode's mystery picture. Remember, these pictures were taken in 1955. It's a picture of someone, but who? Born in Terryville, Connecticut, in December of 1953, this little guy will grow up to be one of the most familiar faces on Green Bay television news. And no, it's not me. The next batch of Pierquet's TV commercials are from 1988. So, let's set the Wayback Machine to that year. What you are about to see are all of the commercials for Pierquet's TV and Appliance that aired on Green Bay Television in 1988. As I mentioned earlier, the Big One commercials were the first produced by TelAudio in August of 1987, while WFRV continued to produce Pierquet's commercials as well throughout that year. In the meantime, Bill LeMay and I decided to separate, and by January of 1988, TelAudio became Heim Video Productions. Remember I told you that WFRV TV5 had produced all of Pierquet's commercials until August of 1987? Well, unfortunately, I don't have any of Channel 5's productions to show you. But after that The Big One commercial, it opened the door to do more and more. Later on in 1988, Heim Video Productions will take over all of Pierquet's productions. So, get ready. You're about to see all of Pierquet's 1988 TV commercials in sequential order starting with January. And before each commercial or group of commercials, the Wayback Time Machine will identify the date and the month. And by the way, when you see the second commercial, we actually froze a VCR inside of a block of ice. Here you go.
Pierquet's presents
Expo 88.
The lowest prices ever offered on camcorders.
Expo 88.
Factory reps on hand to give you your best deal.
Hi, this is your factory rep. See me in the lowest price ever on a camcorder this weekend at Pierquet.
And with every camcorder, you get this professional video pack, a $200 value.
Expo 88.
Zoom into Pierquet. And along the great camcorder selection, capture factory direct savings. The lowest prices ever on camcorders this weekend only at Pierquet.
Expo 88.
Pierquet's presents
a January price meltdown.
Expo 88. This is the time to get your VCR or second VCR. Buy factory direct and get the lowest prices ever.
Expo 88.
Come on in. Talk to factory reps and get your best deal. And with each VCR, you get this quality video pack of $40 value.
Expo 88.
VCRs at factory direct prices plus the $40 video pack.
A January price meltdown.
The lowest prices ever on VCRs this weekend only at Pierquet.
Expo 88.
Since Pierquet's announced their big TV VCR trade-in sale, things are really off the wall. All over town, TVs and VCRs are coming in for huge trade-in savings. Yes, interest has really been on the rise, because any acceptable TV or VCR is worth big dollars in trade off Pierquet's already low sale prices. So get moving and save a bundle.
Hello, I'd like to report a runaway VCR.
Yeah, he's here.
Super Savings TV VCR trade-in sale ends Sunday at 6. Don't remember your child's birthday like this? Or like this. Nothing captures these once-in-a-lifetime events like a camcorder. And nobody has a camcorder sale like Pierquet's Camcorder Price Cut Weekend. All camcorders, all priced lower than ever before. Plus, with every camcorder, we'll include a video value pack worth $200. It's a blowout. A camcorder price cut. Your sweetest deal ever on a new camcorder this weekend.
Pierquet's!
The superstores with service.
The contractor told me that the warehouse would be ready, so we ordered truckloads of merchandise. Well, the trucks are here, but the warehouse isn't ready.
We haven't got a warehouse, so we're sending it all out to every Pierquet store. Come on in. You'll find boxes of appliances, TVs, VCRs, camcorders, and stereos priced to sell emergency fast. We can't store it, so you're going to get it at quick sale prices. We're boxed in this weekend at
Pierquet's.
Hey, Donna, get the contractor on the phone, would you?
Well, those were the only five Pierquet's commercials Heim Video produced through April of 1988. But then, in May, Heim Video started doing all of Pierquet's commercials and produced 8 of them that month alone. Now here are all 8 in sequential order.
Pierquet spot sale is held over through Monday. Spot your spot and save $25 to $100 off. You'll find the savings comfortable.
Tell me about it.
It's Monday at 9 p.m. There's nothing wrong with your set. It's the spot sale at Pierquet's.
Did you say spot?
Get on the spot savings. Come in, spot the appliance, TV, VCR, camcorder, or stereo you want, and spot the spot. A yellow spot means you save an additional $25 off the already low sale price. A blue spot, $50. Green spot, $75. Red spot, $100 off.
This is my kind of spot.
The spot sale through Sunday at Pierquet's.
The superstores with service.
A Sony boombox for just $13?
It's yours at Pierquet's Lucky 13 sale.
Friday only. Get a Sony boombox for $13 with hundreds of TVs, VCRs, camcorders, and stereos at Pierquet's. Buy a stereo remote control TV for $295. Get a Sony boombox for $13. A remote control VCR just $188. And $13 more buys a Sony boombox.
Hey, this is my lucky day.
Really?
A Sony boombox. $13 with purchase. The Lucky 13 sale Friday the 13th till midnight at Pierquet's.
The superstores with service.
A Sony boombox for just $13?
It's yours at Pierquet's Lucky 13 sale.
Friday only, get a Sony boombox for just $13 with hundreds of refrigerators, washers, dryers, dishwashers at Pierquet's. Buy a GE washer for $299. Get a Sony boombox for $13. A frost-free refrigerator, $429. $13 more buys a Sony boombox.
Hey, this is my lucky day.
Really?
A Sony boombox, just $13 with purchase. The Lucky 13 sale. Friday the 13th till midnight at Pierquet's.
The superstores with service.
Get 0% interest for 1 year or cash back on hundreds of items this weekend only at Pierquet's. Don't miss it.
Hey, Uncle Sam, it's Memorial Day weekend.
Oh, yes, son, it's my big weekend, the time to cook outdoors.
Why don't you get yourself a gas grill?
A gas grill? What's that?
This is a gas grill. 30,000 BTUs, 400 square inches of cooking area, fuel gauge, heat gauge, a $200 value. It's included with hundreds of items through Memorial Day.
What's Memorial Day?
Pierquet's!
The superstores with service.
If you're going to remember graduation day like this, maybe it's time you graduated to this, a new camcorder. And nobody has a camcorder sale like Pierquet's Camcorder Price Cut Weekend. All camcorders, all priced lower than ever before. Plus, with every camcorder, we'll include a video value pack worth $200. Graduate to a camcorder. Get smart savings. It's number one in its class. The Camcorder Weekend Sale through Sunday at
Pierquet's.
The superstores with service.
If your vacation memories are frozen in time, bring them to life with a new camcorder. And nobody has a camcorder sale like Pierquet's Camcorder Price Cut Weekend. All camcorders, all priced lower than ever before. Plus, with every camcorder, we'll include a video value pack worth $200. It's the catch of the year. Don't let this one get away. Catch prize savings through Sunday during the Camcorder Weekend Sale at
Pierquet's,
the superstores with service.
By the way, that was my dad and sister in that graduation camcorder commercial. And we actually got viewer complaints for the scene with a dog jumping out of the clothes dryer. As you watch all of these commercials, keep in mind that these aired on all of the Green Bay TV stations. And now the next batch of Pierquet's commercials aired in June of 1988. And you'll notice that some of the spots took a more serious turn. However, I think the little girl in the Alice in Wonderland dress was a little overboard. You'll see what I mean.
Hot enough for you? Here's a cool breeze from Pierquet's, where we've got air conditioners to cool your days and soothe your nights.
Pierquet's!
The superstores with cool service.
Roger and Kathy Grabowski, Quality Home Builders, recommend Pierquet's.
We found that Pierquet's had the best prices and the best service.
The salespeople there are very helpful.
When builders recommend Pierquet's, they put their reputation in our hands and we deliver. And we give you that same quality service too.
Pierquet's always give us good service when we need it.
Pierquet's!
Pierquet's is the superstores with service.
Steve and Jim Kasner of Kasner Construction recommend Pierquet's.
Our program is really based on quality construction.
They've given us the service that we feel we need to service our people. So that's the main reason we went to them and have stayed with them for all these years.
When builders recommend Pierquet's, they put their reputation in our hands and we deliver. And we give you that same quality service too.
They've got it right there waiting at your doorstep. Price and quality and service.
Pierquet's.
Ed Jankowski, quality home builder, recommends Pierquet's.
I think number one is the service. The people at Pierquet's are very, very helpful. When the people stop and talk with the people at Pierquet's, they just invariably end up buying from Pierquet's.
When builders recommend Pierquet's, they put their reputation in our hands and we deliver. And we give you that same quality service too.
Pierquet's!
Pierquet's is the superstore with service.
Pierquet's, the superstores with service.
Don't bother knocking. This tent is rocking. Pierquet's tent sale, a circus of low prices.
A 13-inch color TV is just $118. Washers, $269. Dryers, $228. Refrigerators, TVs, VCRs, camcorders, stereos, and AM/FM cassette boombox, just $9.99.
Like I said, they've got roaring savings. At prices you'll never forget.
The greatest savings show in northeastern Wisconsin this weekend at
Pierquet's.
Superstores with service. Now till 5 p.m. Monday, you get 6 months to pay 0% interest during the 4th of July sale at Pierquet's.
And you get freedom of choice. Choose this GE refrigerator for $449, this heavy-duty GE washer $269, or this 5-cycle dishwasher only $229.
You pay nothing, no interest till New Year's.
It's a fireworks of savings and 6 months to pay 0% interest this weekend only at
Pierquet's.
Your superstore with service. Now till 5 p.m. Monday, you get 6 months to pay 0% interest during the 4th of July sale at Pierquet's.
And you get freedom of choice. Choose this 13-inch remote control TV for $238, this 20-inch Sony Trinitron color TV, $347, or this 25-inch console color TV for only $526. Buy any Sony TV.
You pay nothing, no interest till New Year's.
It's a fireworks of savings and 6 months to pay 0% interest this weekend only at
Pierquet's,
your superstore with service. Now till 5 p.m. Monday, you get 6 months to pay 0% interest during the 4th of July sale at Pierquet's.
And you get freedom of choice. Choose this Sony 8mm camcorder for $499 or this Sony 100-watt stereo rack system for only $596. Buy hundreds of items.
You pay nothing, no interest till New Year's.
It's a fireworks of savings and 6 months to pay 0% interest this weekend only at
Pierquet's,
your superstore with service.
Well, you just watched all nine Pierquet's commercials that aired in Green Bay, Wisconsin in June of 1988. But in the month of July, we only made three, and you're about to see all three. The first one involved throwing a cake off of a 10-story building in downtown Green Bay. I mean, we literally had to throw a cake off the roof of a 10-story building six times to get the footage we needed. And here's the proof.
Thank you.
Pierquet's. We're into stereo. It's all here at Pierquet's. Pierquet's.
In addition to throwing the cake off the building, we had to have it crash onto Glenn Franken's desk.
It's Pierquet's 36th birthday sale. What a Caribbean cruise. Prices are crashing down now till 6 p.m. Sunday at Pierquet's. The superstores with service. I didn't go to the script.
Yeah, but that's okay. Take four.
It's Pierquet's 36th birthday sale. Win a Caribbean cruise. Now till 6 p.m. Sunday, prices are crashing down. At Pierquet's, the superstore with service.
Okay, we're with you, Glenn. No problem. Take six.
It's Pierquet's 36th birthday sale. Win a Caribbean cruise. Now till 6 p.m. Sunday, prices are crashing down. The superstores with service.
Okay, anytime, Glenn.
It's Pierquet's 36th birthday sale. Win a Caribbean cruise. Now till 6 p.m. Sunday, prices are crashing down. The superstores with service.
It's all here at Pierquet's.
And now, here is the finished commercial, along with the other two commercials from 1988.
It's Pierquet's 36th birthday sale, and this one takes the cake. Prices are really falling on everything at Pierquet's. GE refrigerators, washers, dryers, dishwashers, microwaves, TVs, VCRs, camcorders, home stereo, car stereo, boomboxes, Walkmans, vacuums, telephones, answering machines.
It's Pierquet's 36th birthday sale. Win a Caribbean cruise. Now till 6 p.m. Sunday, prices are crashing down.
Pierquet's.
The superstores with service.
You asked for it.
It's back.
Pierquet's hands you
a cool one.
All refrigerators, all freezers, again on sale at cool prices.
Cool.
Get a 5-cubic-foot chest freezer, or this GE upright freezer for $199, a cube fridge for $88, an apartment-size fridge $268, this family-size frost-free fridge $399, free ice makers with selected GE refrigerators. It's back.
A cool one.
A one-day fridge freezer sale this Wednesday at
Pierquet's.
The superstores with cool service.
It's dog days at Pierquet's. We've brought our dogs into the store. Scratch and dented GE refrigerators, washers, dryers, GE dishwashers, freezers at a savings of up to 50%. Get TVs, VCRs, camcorders, and stereo too, up to 50% off. Give these dogs a home and give yourself a terrific deal. Dog days at
Pierquet's.
The superstores with service.
By the way, no dogs were harmed in that production. Up next, August 1988. This was the same time TV 11 was promoting that they were going stereo. And at the end of the month, Pierquet started a Glenn is Watching campaign. And after that, I'll have another clue for this episode's mystery picture.
WLUK-TV has gone stereo.
Stereo.
TV never sounded so good. Get the facts in this free TV 11 brochure at Pierquet's, where stereo prices never sounded so good.
On this Samsung 19-inch TV,
$295.
This stereo 20-inch Toshiba,
$396.
And this 25-inch Sina stereo console,
$588.
Pick up your free WLUK stereo TV facts brochure and see the lowest prices in stereo.
Stereo.
At
Pierquet's.
The superstores with stereo.
WLUK-TV has gone stereo.
Stereo.
TV never sounded so good. Get the facts in this free TV 11 brochure at Pierquet's, where stereo prices never sounded so good.
A Panasonic 20-inch stereo TV,
$449.
This Samsung 25-inch stereo,
$396.
And this 26-inch GE,
$588.
Pick up your free WLUK stereo TV facts brochure and see the lowest prices in stereo.
Stereo.
At
Pierquet's.
The superstores with stereo.
It's the biggest thing since TV went color. WLUK-TV has gone stereo.
Stereo.
The facts are in this special TV 11 brochure. It's yours free at Pierquet's, where prices on stereo are very special. A Fisher Hi-Fi VCR $499, a Mitsubishi Hi-Fi $549, and this Panasonic Hi-Fi VCR $579. Pierquet's has the answers with this WLUK stereo TV brochure and the lowest prices on stereo TVs and VCRs.
Pierquet's.
The superstores with stereo.
It's the biggest thing since TV went color. WLUK-TV has gone stereo.
Stereo.
The facts are in this special TV 11 brochure. It's yours free at Pierquet's, where prices on stereo are very special. The AV Super System from Fisher, a 25-inch stereo TV, 50-watt receiver, double cassette deck, semi-automatic turntable, just $12.86. Pierquet's has the answers with this WLUK stereo TV brochure and the lowest prices on stereo TVs and VCRs.
Pierquet's.
The superstores with stereo.
Dean's TV and Appliance has closed its doors forever.
And Pierquet Superstores has purchased the entire remaining Dean's inventory and is offering it for sale to the general public. This is your opportunity to purchase appliance, TV, video, and stereo products at a fraction of their regular price. The remaining Dean's inventory must be liquidated immediately and is available at all Pierquet locations on a first-come, first-served basis.
That's Pierquet's, Green Bay, Sturgeon Bay, Appleton, Marinette, Menominee.
The Superstores with service.
Now at Pierquet's, get a great deal and a great getaway. Get a vacation package valued at $350 with GE and hundreds of other items. Stay 4 days and three nights in great vacation spots like Wisconsin Dells, Hilton Head, and San Diego.
This Sharp double cassette boombox is $99 with the vacation. This Sanyo car radio is $97. That includes the $350 value vacation.
So get a great getaway vacation with hundreds of items now at Pierquet's.
The superstores with service.
Now at Pierquet's, get a great deal and a great getaway. Get a vacation package valued at $350 with GE and hundreds of other items. Stay 4 days and three nights in great vacation spots like Mackinac City, Nashville, and Atlantic City.
This GE microwave is $99. This 13-inch color TV is just $166, and you get the $350 value vacation.
So get a great getaway vacation with hundreds of items now at
Pierquet's.
The superstores with service.
Now at Pierquet's, get a great deal and a great getaway. Get a vacation package valued at $350 with Hot Point and hundreds of other items. Stay 4 days and three nights in great vacation spots like Orlando, Wisconsin Dells, and Las Vegas.
This stereo rec system is $149. This Hot Point Cube refrigerator is just $128. Both include the $350 value vacation.
So get a great getaway vacation with hundreds of items now at
Pierquet's.
The superstores with service. I know what you expect from me. You want to buy name brands like GE at the lowest possible price. And you want to be sure that if anything goes wrong, it'll be taken care of. I'm here every day. I keep my eye on every price, and I guarantee that nobody sells for less. I've put together the finest service department, and I watch to make sure every customer is satisfied, because that's the way I do business. At Pierquet's, you'll get the finest service and the lowest prices, because I'm watching.
We know you've been waiting, biding your time, waiting for a no-profit holiday at Pierquet's. Well, Wednesday, the wait is over. One day only. All Pierquet's sale prices will just cover operating expenses. Prices don't get any lower. Appliances, TVs, VCRs, camcorders, stereo, all at no-profit prices. This is the one you've waited for. Wednesday, 9 a.m. till midnight. It doesn't happen often. Get up for this one. The no-profit holiday at Pierquet's.
And remember, I'm watching.
Take a good look at this face. Who is this? You already know it's not me. You know it's someone from Terryville, Connecticut, and he was born in December of 1953 and became one of the most familiar faces on Green Bay television. Now here's another clue. His mug first appeared on Green Bay television on WBAY TV2 in September of 1978. The answer is coming later. Well, so far, you've seen all of the Pierquet's TV commercials from August 1987 through August of 1988. And up next are all of the commercials for the rest of 1988. And I'm going to warn you, there's 39 of them. And once again, before each commercial and group of commercials, the Wayback Time Machine will identify the date and month. Enjoy the journey through time.
Your next vacation's on us.
Visit Reno, San Diego, Atlantic City, Wisconsin Dells,
Door County, three Magnum nights up to a $350 value. Good till December of 1989.
Incredible.
This Labor Day weekend. Get the guaranteed lowest price and your choice of vacations on hundreds of items.
Sharp dual cassette boombox, $96.
And get the vacation.
13-inch color TV, $148.
And get the vacation.
Get a great vacation and the lowest price because I'm watching.
Your next vacation's on us.
Visit Reno, San Diego, Atlantic City, Wisconsin Dells,
Door County, three Magnum nights up to a $350 value. Good till December of 1989.
Incredible.
This Labor Day weekend. Get the guaranteed lowest price and your choice of vacations on hundreds of items.
Sony Walkman AM FM cassette, $77.
And get the vacation.
Stereo system complete with turntable and speakers, $69.
And get the vacation.
Get a great vacation and the lowest price because I'm watching.
Your next vacation's on us.
Visit Reno, San Diego, Atlantic City, Wisconsin Dells,
Door County, three Magnum nights up to a $350 value. Good till December of 1989.
Incredible.
This Labor Day weekend. Get the guaranteed lowest price and your choice of vacations on hundreds of items.
Samsung Video Player, $159.
And get the vacation.
Samsung Microwave, $95.
And get the vacation.
Get a great vacation and the lowest price because I'm watching.
Saturday for 9 hours only. Pierquet's gives you clock-stopping prices on all camcorders.
Camcorder Saturday.
For 9 hours, we'll turn on the savings on camcorders.
From 9 a.m. to 6 p.m.
Get your hand on Sony and other top-brand camcorders at one-time, one-day-only prices. Zoom in on the camcorder you want and capture the lowest price ever. Some demos below cost.
Camcorder Saturday.
Sony and other top brands.
9 hours only.
You won't buy a camcorder for less anywhere, guaranteed.
Pierquet's.
The superstores with service.
Pierquet's is so big we had to say a four-letter word.
Free.
Buy at factory direct prices and get hundreds of items.
Free.
Buy a TV, get a TV cart, a VCR, 15 free movie rentals and startup kit, car, stereo, a 200-watt equalizer.
Free.
Buy a camcorder factory direct prices, get this tripod.
Free.
A boombox or cassette, 10 free tapes, stereo rack system, extra speakers free.
Expo.
Factory reps compete to give you the best price.
Savings.
And you get hundreds of extra items.
Free.
Pierquet's Electronics Expo through Sunday.
At factory direct prices.
Hold it. Pierquet's Big Weekend Electronics Expo is over. If you missed it, we're sorry. But wait, we've got one more surprise left. Monday, we sell the demos. Markdowns on all the demos from the Electronic Expo have been taken. They're priced to sell fast. One day only, Monday.
This and this
and this and this.
Some items below cost, all with full factory warranties, save up to 50%.
If you missed our expo, see us Monday, because I'm watching to make sure you get a great price.
Noon to midnight at Pierquet's.
School's out. Relax, not for kids, with GE Appliances at Pierquet's. See, Pierquet's supplies area schools with appliances for home ec classes. When we replace them with new ones, we take the old ones back to sell to you at up to 50% off the original prices. Refrigerators, ranges, dishwashers, microwaves, and more. Hey, these are some smart buys.
That's some of the squares of the lake.
See what I mean?
Get up to one half off in the new factory warranty. Wednesday only, because I'm watching.
It's the greatest savings show in northeastern Wisconsin. Pierquet's incredible tent sale. Save 25 to 50% on hundreds of items, including scratch indented, one-of-a-kind and close-out. TVs from $118. VCRs from $149. AM-FM walk-alongs with headphones, $5. Sony AM-FM cassette boomboxes for $37. Sony camcorders for $88. Save up to 50% on appliances.
The savings are intense through Sunday at 5 p.m. Get incredible savings because I'm watching at all Pierquet's superstores.
Mitsubishi believes you put a better picture on television by putting better thinking inside. Technology so extraordinary, it produces a color television picture that is incredibly rich, incredibly vivid. Whether you're watching in your living room, your den, or with 50,000 of your closest friends.
Experience Mitsubishi at Pierquet's, the superstores with service. Pierquet's tent sale is over.
but you can still grab a bargain. Monday, we take down the tents, and if you don't mind some commotion, you can still save up to 50% on appliances and electronics. Hurry, vinyl markdowns have been taken. The prices don't get any lower than this. Refrigerators, washers, dryers, ranges up to 50% off. Hey, we don't want to move them back inside, so we're going to sell it all Monday. Desperation deals on top name electronics. A terrific tent sale price Monday only till 9 p.m.
While we take down the tents, you can still grab a great deal because I'm watching.
It will change the way you look at TV. This entertainment center is of $300 value, but don't buy it. It's included with hundreds of TVs, VCRs, and stereos at Pierquet's. This 25-inch remote control stereo TV, $499, including the entertainment center. A remote control VCR, $269 with EC. Get the EC and a Pioneer 80-watt receiver for $268.
You get a great deal on a TV, VCR, or stereo, and get the entertainment center included, because I'm watching.
At Pierquet's.
Pierquet salespeople are planning a Wednesday price riot.
Hey, they don't get any lower than this. Wednesday is going to be crazy.
They've got carte blanche to mark every price down. Do these people really know what they're doing?
Oh, yeah.
Definitely.
Wednesday, you'll see prices on appliances that will shake you. Prices on TVs, VCRs that will rock you. Camcorders, stereo. It's a price riot at Pierquet's.
You think this is too low?
Nah, lower.
I hope Glenn isn't watching. These prices will even shock him.
Wednesday at Pierquet's. Pierquet's asks, which would you choose? Cash back or a year to pay 0% interest?
I'd take the cash back.
Year to pay, definitely.
Get a choice deal on GE and other top brand appliances, video and stereo, and get a year to pay 0% interest or cash back.
We'll take the cash.
We'll take the year to pay.
This GE refrigerator is $299. This 25-inch TV is $288, and you get your choice.
Cash back! Year to pay!
The choice is yours at all Pierquet Superstores, because I'm watching. This Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, we're going bananas at Pierquet's. We always have the guaranteed lowest prices on GE, Panasonic, and other top brands. But this weekend, we've really gone ape. AM/FM cassette stereos, just $29. GE microwave, $77. This Sharp AM/FM boombox with dual cassette, $35. I guarantee you'll save a bunch on GE, Panasonic, and more. Every item in the store is on sale. Yes, store-wide savings that'll drive you bananas. Now till 5 p.m. Sunday at
Pierquet's.
This Monday has been canceled. Instead, Pierquet's brings you 6-Month Monday. Yes, you get 6 months to pay on GE and hundreds of items. Monday only at Pierquet's. Buy on Monday, and you go through the football season, Halloween, Thanksgiving, Christmas, New Year's, Valentine's Day, all the way to spring, before you pay us a penny. Pick up GE and other top brands, make no payments, pay no interest for 6 months. It's 6-Month Monday. 9 hours only this Monday from noon to nine.
Pierquet's.
Buy Monday. Make no payments and pay no interest until spring. For one day only, this Wednesday, all GE appliances have special factory discounts at Pierquet's. And to tell you about it, here's our appliance manager, Roy Starks. Roy? It's his first time on TV, folks. This Wednesday, all GE appliances have special factory discounts at Pierquet's. And you can pay in January of next year the same as cash. It's free. Super offer, right, Roy? The guy's a natural.
Pierquet's.
Wednesday.
Want a wild deal on a TV, VCR, stereo, or microwave? Then motor into Pierquet's for our wild, wild weekend. TVs go for low dough. VCRs dirt cheap. Stereos blowout priced. We'll chop the cost on all microwaves, including GE. Wild, wild prices on all electronics and microwaves. This is the wild one.
Hey, it's a wild one. All this weekend, only at
Pierquet's.
This Sony camcorder is just $4.48 this Wednesday at Pierquet's. Or get this, Sony's finest for just $8.96. This thing is fun. Show them how it works, Jack. You can fade in, use the 6-power zoom, look at this special wipe effect. You can even title your shots or subtitle them. Jack, now come on, give me that.
Plays through TV with remote control. All camcorders include this $200 video package.
Jack, come here, come on now. Jack, come on.
Get a great deal on a camcorder this Wednesday only.
for Halloween treats. No one beats Dr. Frankenstein.
Igor, the scalpel!
There, the last cut! You've done it now, Dr. Frankenstein! You've created a monster sale!
It's a monster of a Halloween sale this weekend at Pierquet's. Prices have been fiendishly cut on GE washers, GE dryers, everything in the store for smashing savings. Get a free cassette of E.T. with a $200 purchase. Stop in for a free Oreo ice cream sandwich.
Monster savings through Sunday at Pierquet's!
Monday is the last day of the month, and Pierquet's is far short of our October sales quota. We must sell hundreds of items by midnight Monday, or we lose our GE factory volume rebate. We don't want to lose the rebate, so help! It's a manic Monday! Pierquet's must sell 551 items by midnight. 65 GE refrigerators, 31 GE Rangers, 11 freezers, washers, dryers, dishwashers, TVs, VCRs, microwave, stereo. It's a buyer's market! Manic Monday!
Slow this thing down! Who can read this guy?
Manic Monday. Save up to 75% Monday till midnight at all four Pierquet's superstores. The holidays are coming. You wish you had a new camcorder. Why miss another year of recording your family's special moments when you can own your own camcorder for as little as 64 cents a day during Pierquet's Camcorder Expo? This Sony is just $19 a month. $35 a month buys this GE with autofocus. This deluxe Panasonic, now only $43 a month. Every camcorder includes a tripod, coarse light, and carrying bag, a $200 value. You can afford a new camcorder today in time for the holidays.
Camcorder weekend ends this Sunday.
Pioneer 80-watt receiver, 128. Sony CD player, 177. 66 bucks buys an Advent speaker, now at Tunes.
Tunes, inside Pierquet's in Green Bay and Appleton. Like to dance.
Yeah, but cut your nails.
Carlton told us we had to raise cash immediately by sacrificing all excess inventory and overstock. We had a marathon sale. We thought he'd be happy with the sales figures.
What?
He wasn't. But we can't extend the marathon sale. Sure we can. Through Saturday, you can still save 25, 50, 75% on GE refrigerators, washers, dryers, microwaves, ranges. I don't know about electronics, though. TVs, VCRs, camcorders, stereo, everything.
Hurry. Prices go back up Saturday at 6 p.m. at all Pierquet superstores.
Our accountant told us we had to raise cash immediately by sacrificing all excess inventory and overstock. Hey, you think we're going to listen to some accountant named Seymour? I'm going to tell him, uh-uh.
What do you mean, uh-uh?
Presenting the 9-hour marathon sale.
Save 25, 50, 75% on GE and a few other items.
What?
On everything. Appliances, TVs, VCRs, camcorders, stereo.
Accountants.
What?
I love them.
9-hour marathon sale Wednesday at all Pierquet superstores. This Monday has been canceled. Instead, Pierquet's brings you 6-month Monday. Yes, you get 6 months to pay on GE and hundreds of items Monday only at Pierquet's. Buy on Monday, and you'll go through the football season, Thanksgiving, Christmas, New Year's, Valentine's Day, all the way to spring before you pay us a penny. Pick up GE and other top brands. Make no payments, pay no interest for 6 months. It's 6-month Monday. 9 hours only, this Monday from noon to nine.
Pierquet's.
Buy Monday. Make no payments and pay no interest until spring.
Dateline Northeast Wisconsin and the Lakeshore area. This weekend, a spectacular microwave oven sales event will take place. Truckloads of GE and other brand microwaves will be offered for sale to the general public at the absolute lowest cost. Cash is not necessary. Buy GE or other brand microwaves, pay with MasterCard, Visa, Discover Card, or 90 days with approval. That's this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday at Pierquet's in Appleton, Green Bay, Marinette, and Sturgeon Bay, as well as in the former Montgomery Ward Building, Lakeview Shopping Center, Manitowoc.
A spectacular microwave oven, stereo, and video sales event was held this weekend at all Pierquet locations. This Monday, from noon until 9 p.m., all the uncrated microwaves, color TVs, stereos, camcorders, and VCRs that were used as demonstrators at the expo will be sold at additional discounts. Don't miss this chance to buy at substantial savings. Monday, noon until 9 p.m., at all Pierquet Superstore locations, including Pierquet's in the Lakeview Shopping Center, Manitowoc. If there's anything I hate, it's to find a gift that I bought before Christmas on sale for less after Christmas. I guarantee this won't happen to you if you shop Pierquet's this weekend, because I've extended our GE no-profit holiday until 6 p.m. Sunday. This means there's no net profits all this weekend at Pierquet's. You can buy GE and other name brands at cost. Plus, you don't pay until April of next year on Pierquet's free Christmas layaway. That's this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday at all Pierquet's superstores, including our newest location in Manitowoc.
Now, Roy always says that they want all the Pierquet extras at the same price as the other guy, and we have to provide that, and I think we have. But service, God, who's got service like we have?
I think it's really nice to know that, the fact that 5 years down the line that you might need service, and that we're here to provide that service.
Really, and if you look at our basic mission statement of the business here, our philosophy is that we want to be the best place for people to buy appliances, TV, and video products.
Pierquet's, the superstores with service. It's a tradition for some businesses to lower their prices the day after Christmas.
At Pierquet's, we're slightly ahead of our time because we're offering after Christmas prices now, before Christmas.
After Christmas prices on everything in the store. GE microwave ovens, GE dishwashers, all GE appliances are after Christmas sale price. Save on TVs, VCRs, camcorders, stereos, and more.
Shop today at Pierquet's, confident you won't find lower prices after Christmas at all Pierquet's superstores, including the Lakeview Shopping Center, Manitowoc.
This Monday has been canceled. Instead, Pierquet's brings you 6 Month Monday. Yes, you get 6 months to pay on GE and hundreds of items Monday only at Pierquet's. Buy on Monday, and you'll go through Christmas, New Year's, Valentine's Day, Easter, all the way to summer before you'll pay us a penny. Pick up GE and other top brands. Make no payments, pay no interest for 6 whole months. It's 6 Month Monday. 9 hours only, Monday only, from noon to 9.
Buy now in time for Christmas. Make no payment until summertime.
Wednesday will not be your usual low prices day at Pierquet's. No. Wednesday will be an unstoppable one-day price riot. We need the cash, so Pierquet's must sacrifice all excess inventory and overstock immediately. That means riotous savings on GE and everything just in time for Christmas gift-giving. Save 25, 50, 75% on all GE appliances for 9 wild hours only. Everything's on sale.
Price riot Wednesday at all Pierquet's superstores, including the Lakeview Shopping Center.
What are you waiting for? Give yourself a new camcorder this Christmas at the lowest price ever. Thursday and Friday, it's Pierquet's two-day Christmas camcorder sale. We cut the price on Panasonic and other top brand camcorders lower than ever before. Plus, buy this weekend and get this professional gift package, including tripod, quartz light, and carrying case at $200 value. Panasonic and more, every camcorder at their lowest prices ever. No pay till April of 89. 2 days only, Thursday and Friday, at all Pierquet's, including the Lakeview Shopping Center, Manitowoc. This weekend, Pierquet's has what it takes. For 33 hours, we explode with a store-wide sales blitz. Everything, including GE appliances. For 33 hours, it's an all-out last-ditch end-of-year price blitz on everything we sell. Friday 9 to midnight, Saturday 9 to 9, Sunday 11 to 5, GE and everything else. Don't miss this one, because this is the one. The 33-hour sales blitz this weekend at Pierquet's. We've got what it takes.
'Twas a week before Christmas, and all through Pierquet's, everything's on sale.
Microwave ovens?
Everything. Every GE appliance, every GE dishwasher, every GE microwave oven.
And VCRs?
Every item in our store is marked down.
Not camcorders.
Yes.
No.
Everything. Every single item.
Everything.
We've got what it takes. The guaranteed lowest price, pay in April, and everything's on sale through 9 p.m. Monday at all Pierquet's superstores, including the Lakeview Shopping Center in Manitowoc. Hello?
Everything?
Yes, everything.
When Fred saw the prices on stereo gear at Tunes, he got really angry, didn't you, Fred? He decided the prices could be slashed. Isn't that right, Fred?
Right.
So Fred slashed the price on this 240-watt Sharp rack system. It's just $448. And the Blaster, a Technics 200-watt system with extra bass, is cut to just $575. He slashed the prices on all stereo gear at Tunes, didn't you, Fred?
To the bone.
And we appreciate your support.
Tunes inside Pierquet's.
Still haven't bought your Christmas gifts? Then say hello to the Ghost of Christmas Presents.
Come on into Pierquet's. We've got what it takes for Christmas gift giving.
It's Pierquet's last-minute Christmas buying spree. GE appliances, microwave ovens, GE dishwashers. Everything Pierquet sells at discounts you'd expect to find only next week after Christmas. Pay in April of next year, same as cash.
Now till 3 p.m. Saturday at all Pierquet superstores.
Unbelievable.
This is a first.
Never offered before.
Pierquet's presents 0% interest for 2 years.
Sunday, New Year's Day, I'll give you 2 years to pay 0% interest. Not 90 days, not 6 months, not 1 year, but 2 full years to pay. Go through winter, spring, summer, fall, then winter, spring, summer, fall, and winter again. 24 months with no interest.
Sunday, New Year's at all Pierquet superstores.
Get what you really wanted for Christmas?
Well, Pierquet's has what you want, and it's on sale Wednesday. Panasonic and all top brand camcorders are marked down for 1 day only. Save big on this Panasonic with autofocus and power zoom. Plus, with each new camcorder, we'll include this deluxe tripod, this pro quartz light, this handsome carrying case, a $200 value. Yours with all camcorders Wednesday.
Bonus hours, Tuesday 2 to 9.
And then, prices go back to normal.
Wednesday at Pierquet's.
It's time for the answer to this episode's mystery picture. Here again is a look at all the pictures. Who is this? We know it's not me. We know it's someone from Terryville, Connecticut. He was born in December of 1953 and became one of the most familiar faces on Green Bay television. He first appeared on Green Bay television on WBAY TV2 in September of 1978 as a news anchor. He left WBAY in 1999 to join the team at WFRV TV5. He's still a news anchor today, as well as a TV show host, MC, voice talent, and has written 6 books. His name? Tom Zaleski. And now, here is the very first WBAY TV2 promo welcoming Tom Zaleski to their news team, Chuck Ramsey, John Chandick, and John Campbell.
Brother, brother, take a look around. Sister, sister, listen to that beautiful sound. People, that's a beautiful sound.
Chuck Ramsey, John Chandick, and John Campbell have welcomed a new member to the TV2 Action News team. His name's Tom Zaleski. Meet him this week on TV2's Action News at 6 and 10.
Tom invited me and the Ant Cam to WFRV's studios to see what goes on behind the scenes these days. You'll see all of that, as well as an interview with the man himself, coming up in Episode 9 of All Nostalgic Television. Plus, you'll see TV historic clips like this.
Good evening. There's no oil coming out of Iran. And coming up on Action News, smoking, gallstones, and menopause. Stay with us.
This piece of sculpture work is one of the finest you'll ever see. Unbelievable detail. And right now we must show you this unbelievable piece of artwork. Me, just like everybody else, is choked up about it here.
They beat their last three opponents by 36, 24, and then 36 again.
WBAY TV2 Green Bay. Now, from Northeast Wisconsin's news leader, Tom Zaleski, meteorologist George Graffis, and Bill Jartz on sports. This is Action 2 News at 10.
Good evening. That is our report of Action 2 News. Thank you for watching. Have a good evening.
Holy God.
We are live at the Light the Night Market.
That's just a peek. You'll see much more in future episodes. Well, according to the old clock on the wall, we're just about out of time for this episode of All Nostalgic Television. In the next episode, I'll show you the rest of Pierquet's TV commercials from 1989, right up until September of that year when Pierquet's went out of business. Plus, you'll see a commercial that never had a chance to air, along with some more behind-the-scenes stuff. And you'll see an original TJ and the Ant interview from 1978. We'll see you next time.